Phantom. He is Purple Phantom. Who is Purple Phantom?
There's 68 hides in there. If that's not enough, then tough.
That's more than enough. By the way, there's an iron pick and an iron hatchet down here for you, Bird. Oh, yeah, there's...
I'm pretty much good for equipment now.
You have a mining...
I iron stuff, I guess, but, yeah.
Yeah.
I want a purple song, too.
Nope.
Yeah, we do need a purple song. Purple,
how do I drop items? Song?
Purple, do you want a water thingy?
What? Yes.
Water skin.
Please.
Alright, I'm ready to roll out. I got everything now.
Also, I've got a few eggs on me if anyone wants some.
I'll take a purple egg.
Okay. How do I drop?
O. Select it, then press O.
Ew. There you go, there's some eggs.
I am purple fat. I am taking 9 eggs from purple fan.
There... Well, I found about 30.
Do you still have hide purple or no?
No, it was all in
the chest. There's a whole bunch downstairs in a chest.
I just need the skin.
Oh, the disorganization.
Yeah. The skin of my enemies.
Yeah, when it's just me doing all the work, I remember where everything is, because Bird just chucks shit everywhere, like...
I do. I have no remorse over it, too.
I don't expect Bird to ever,
contribute.
Organize.
Yeah, Bird is mostly... Bird is here for contributing to commentary, and...
I was gonna say, I bring the flavor, thank you.
I mean, you are the flavor.
Delicious bird flavored.
Damn motherfucking straight.
All right, Purple. Yes. In your box is your watered skin.
Oh, thank you.
I have my water skin. I am ready to roll out.
Do I have to fill my water skin? I think I do.
Oh yeah, you go over to the riverbank and then you put it in your hot bar.
Yep.
It's kind of not super intuitive, and then you press and you use the item.
Yep.
In the riverbank.
Oh.
It is so horrible how our characters walk all the time. They look like they gotta poop constantly.
Yeah, oh, yeah, right, you mean visually.
Well, there's no poop button in this game, so what else? The only time that goes away is when you die. That's the only time your bowels can be, you know...
Okay, Birdcatcher, old man. Young one is purple. He-Man, Wander, got it.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay. So we're gonna take you guys the alternate route. We could take you guys the fast route, but that's straight through a human camp. And right. I die like half the time when I try and go through there.
So we would die all the time.
Let's do the long route, because it's more fun.
Yeah, so follow He-Man.
And old man.
Yeah.
Don't forget, we've probably not got the same amount of stamina as you guys, so...
Oh yeah.
Can't sprint the whole way.
That's fine, because Wander is the most, and this will encourage him to not leave me behind either.
Alligator!
Yeah, so we're gonna be fighting everything.
Is that
along
an alligator or is it a crocodile?
It's a croc.
It's a alligator.
Are crocs bigger than alligators?
Yeah, crocs are way bigger.
Crocs are bigger than alligators, yes. Okay. But also, it's not just size that counts, it's the behavior of the animal.
It's the girth.
It's definitely the girth.
I'm a girth-a-gator.
Is that a Pokemon? It sounds like one.
Ew. Maybe Purple's weird pornographic Pokemon.
Okay, Bird,
hacks.
We're leaving him behind.
Oh, right. Okay.
Hey, I don't download ROM hacks. That's illegal.
Oh, excuse me. You have morals when you
he
download
porn. He just hacks, period.
No, I pay for them.
You pay just... for porn?
No.
It's
2017. I didn't say it was porn.
See, he doesn't pay for porn either.
Oh wow, you just pirate porn? Wow.
He pirates porn.
Those people need that money. Dude.
I like it how you can just say anything like accusatorily and people just automatically back.
Deer!
Them.
Kill deer!
I know, it's kind of wonderful, isn't it?
Excuse me, that's a squirrel.
Yeah, haven't you ever seen a squirrel before?
That was one of my favorite parts about yesterday. We were just every
right,
animal
the,
is
the
wrong.
Hippos and the elephants, yeah.
Oh. I must have missed that.
Hyenas,
part.
Huh?
Oh, hyena.
It was before. Yeah, hyenas suck when you're alone. However, when you've got
a
bunch
of
other
us.
People.
Yeah.
So they are true pack animals, huh?
They are huge fucking
wow, there's a
sticks.
Fuck
I
ton
hate
of
hyenas.
Them. Yeah. If you're alone,
bunny!
They're just like. Excuse me, that is
That is my face you're eating.
This High Overlord Zod.
The bunnies bunny. Remind me of Shadow Warrior 2. I'm just expecting a bunny boss to come any moment.
That, was, yeah, that was my favorite part of
I hate Shadow you, Warrior. Emu! Whatever you are.
These emus are worth the most amount of EXP, actually.
You kill the emus. They're really nice to kill.
Where the fuck did it go?
It rolled over here.
Oh, weird.
See how it's,
oh,
it's
there it is. Its
neck and legs are both broken.
That's weird. Yeah, just like, it just blipped out of existence on my screen.
Funny.
It's really confusing.
This is helping me level, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's why we're doing everything.
Don't bother chasing them.
Yeah, they're such a pain in the ass, and they give you, like, no EXP.
Yeah, comparatively.
They're walking meat sacks. You're right, up on the cliff bird. Yep.
Hi, Nina.
Hi, Nina.
Hi.
I need a longer spear.
What the hell? This hyena's it's like pretending it's Simba or something.
Can I get an extension pole to add onto my spear so I can just poke things from a
mile
away?
Oh, yeah, we get it. Purple wants the fucking longest spear, you know.
Hell yeah.
Get it, Purple.
Are you all about length?
Yes.
Not the longest spear, just a longer spear.
Purple is like a yardstick, if you know what I'm saying.
No, I'm the guy with the 10-foot pole, so, you know. I don't have to touch
Ew,
things.
Oh, God.
Oh.
What?
Can you be mature
rhino.
For like
rhino.
3 seconds?
Okay, so what do we need to know
Probably
about
not.
Rhinos? Anything?
Ooh,
okay.
Rhino.
They die.
They're bitches. They're nothing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, rhinos suck.
Except
I'll
for black rhinos. Black rhinos are the scary ones.
Yeah,
they
but
take a while.
These guys are useless.
In fact, the only two actually dangerous things in the entire game are black rhinos
and
dragons.
And
that's
bosses.
Not true. Did you see that? Have you seen a grasshopper that has a tentacle monster for
with
a face?
With the rape face. Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Where'd you guys go?
I found that.
Up
this
here.
This is the wrong way, Wander. We want to go
back around
this way.
Sorry, I was distracted. Yeah.
Oh
so
you were thinking of rape face, McGee.
Yeah, sorry. Those things actually aren't
scorpion,
dangerous.
Scorpion! Scorpion!
Actually, you know what? No, the cobras. Cobras are dangerous, too. And sometimes a bunch of spiders can also mess you up.
Yeah.
But, like,
A bunch of anything will mess you up.
Yeah. Well, the spiders are really bad because they slow you down and surround you with damage over time poison.
The crippling poison.
That's a bad. Yeah.
I mean,
I dropped the rhino head. I'm assuming that was heavy.
Yeah, it's fine.
They're useless.
We've got a billion of them. I'm probably going to commission John Bane to take all of our spare
rhino head house.
Yeah.
Yeah, just use them like crenellations.
I need to get my stamina back.
All right.
Yeah, this is a good time to refresh.
Yeah, what do you guys think of Conan Exiles?
It's a arc.
Pretty doofy.
There's a lot of stabbing involved.
Yeah.
That has been
arc,
my experience.
But you don't have to just stick your dinosaurs on things while you watch them fight.
I
don't know.
Still wouldn't mind a shotgun, though.
Yeah, I like the idea of Ark, but boy did I feel useless after all. It's just like, I guess I'm just gonna wait here and hope my dino wins.
Yeah. Alright, so there's some green shit.
Never, ever touch the green shit.
That's the end of the map, right?
Here, well, actually, before we're done, we'll show you exactly what that does, but...
Are you volunteering or am I
No. We have that green shit on the other side of our... Like, if you go up to the top, it's right there.
Oh, yeah, it is up there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we can definitely do some green shit.
Ooh.
Although I
make it sound like a narcotic.
Really, no, I'm saying...
We're gonna do it!
That's what my family calls the Super Bowl after party.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Wow, okay, I need stamina.
So, not a good time, then.
Damn, that's dank.
What is stamina, by the way? Is it,
It's the lightning
bolt. It's the
bolt.
Lightning bolt.
No, but agility.
It's
something.
It's grit.
Grit. Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. What is the emote key? I feel like running around with my hands in the air.
It's R.
I've pushed R, and it's inventory, main menu, and cancel.
Yeah.
That's so odd.
Wander says it's R, but I think he's just.
Ooh,
crap.
Is that Jumbo Scorpion?
Yep.
Is that bad?
No, he sucks. With all four of us, like, no matter what we're fighting.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, if we could get some healing items, we could go fight dragons, like, right now.
Really?
We had Dragas, who is, like, the lowest level player in the group, face tanking dragons. It's just
there's no balance to the combat right now.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I mean, it's kind of okay, but we definitely need to get our hands on some healing items before we go too far, because the natural healing is not enough to offset some of the damage, and the armor
isn't
either.
That's also an assumption that the dragons are going to be the final hardest thing in the game, and not just, like, test
we've already found harder stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah.
We just haven't...
There's that one thing...
Yeah.
Well, okay, we'll show you that thing later.
Yeah, don't ruin
it.
We'll
find Once you guys... Once we're all kind of in our level, like, 20s or something like that, and I can make some, like, heavier armor, we're gonna go fight the thing.
Okay,
and probably die.
The thing.
But here's the thing. We're gonna send Stainless in first.
Okay, yes. Deal.
Okay, Stainless, by the way, you should probably go pure melee. And melee
And you
HP.
Might want to have some points in agility, too, just saying.
Yeah, agility. All right,
guys, so this is,
hold
is
on.
Our...
Don't do anything. Don't do anything.
Wow.
Yeah, I see the iron.
Actually, right. No, never mind. Do whatever. Gather as much iron as you can. I was gonna say iron picks gather more.
I have an iron
pick.
So,
no, there's so much. Yeah, they do actually. You get twice as much. Yeah.
Oh.
You get twice as much with an iron pick. Okay, so fill your inventory entirely with iron. If we run out of rocks here, there's a second section that's pretty nearby. Stainless, you don't have a pick, do you?
Yeah, I'm using a pick.
Okay, cool. By the way, you're also gonna get stone from these. Just
drop
the stone.
Is exotic flesh any good? Or should I just chuck that too?
No. Right. I mean, we can eat it, but honestly, the purified human flesh that I can make
is amazing.
Yeah.
It feeds you up to full. So it's kind of like, why even bother with other food?
Yeah, fair point.
That rots.
Is that something you learn at a point?
Yeah.
It's his religion bonus.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know.
But
we
so
only need
I'm
one
about as
full
as I'm
going to
get.
So.
Yeah. It's because I'm with Yogg. If you're with Mitra, you get Ambrosia, which heals as well.
What does Set do?
Right. Poison arrows.
Meh.
I have 350 on me.
I
and that's as much as I can carry. Yeah.
It's okay.
Can I drop a little bit and have somebody else take these off?
Yeah, I'll take some.
I'm capped.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm capped. I've got 640 in my inventory, and I'd either have to drop some gear or.
You're a much higher level than me, so I'm not surprised.
Okay, I took that out of there.
I'm level 27, and I've put 8 points into encumbrance. Like, it's actually, it's really worth putting points into encumbrance.
I'm putting it into everything except the range combat.
Yeah, I'm kind of regretting I went ranged, but honestly, if we are going to be fighting things as a group, me going ranged is probably for the best anyway.
Well, especially if Stainless can make you poisoned arrows.
Alright, I can move again. Did we pick up all of our goodies?
Yeah.
I've got as much as I can carry.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's head back.
Back we go.
Nice, we got iron.
Yeah.
So now
we got a lot of it too, so we can pay back John Bane for the fuck tons we've stolen from him.
Yep.
Yeah, so I think what you guys should do is go toss your iron in the smelter, and I'm going to toss mine in Bane's, and that should probably make up for quite a lot.
Seems fair.
Do we want to grab more up here or no?
I don't have any carrying capacity, do you?
I think I can
do a little
bit.
No, but I'm at 99.
Watch out, that might be... Okay, you're fine. Just be very careful, we're really close to the green wall.
I just want to make sure I'm as full as we can be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, do you see the little, animal-looking thing? Is it in the red?
Now I'm in the red, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I wasn't before, I just figured, is there falling damage?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's falling damage. Bird, you couldn't see it, but I was riding your head for a little while.
No, that's good. I'm sure just needed to get more Rule 34 to our fans.
Do we want to fight some scorpions here?
Yeah, why not?
Do they get much XP?
Oh yeah,
no,
scorpions
really.
Give tons. No. Scorpions give plenty. Yeah, the big ones especially.
Oh.
I gotta refresh some stamina.
Ooh, it's getting pretty dark though. Okay, let's fight the big scorpion here, and then
okay.
Get back here.
I guess that's a little bit of EXP.
Well, part of it is there's four of us, but I did this run with Scrapman earlier, and it was. What we did was we cleared two human camps, because he's also a cannibal. We cleared two human camps, and then we went off to fight to get some iron. And in the iron trip, I gained more experience, like twice as much. as it did clearing the human camps. It was...
Damn.
Yeah, it was a lot.
Stupid putrid meat weighing more than regular meat. It's so dumb.
It makes no
sense.
How
does that work?
It
doesn't.
I
don't know. It fills up with gas?
Gas? Well, yeah,
gas shouldn't weigh
anything. I mean, how airtight is your backpack?
I'm not carrying these in my backpack.
Yeah, I gathered. Prison wallet?
I am poisoned. Is that bad?
As long as you don't get too many stacks of poison, it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
How are you guys on food, by the way?
I'm fine. As I said,
I have
about
steak.
30 eggs on me, so.
Okay, good. Because I've got a whole stack of purified flesh on me.
Nice. We would also have some cooked stuff when we get back, I guess.
Yep. Well, I should have a whole bunch of purified flesh. If we want to at some point raid a human camp, I can get like a stupid amount of flesh from that, and
nice.
Then we can be
just
fed forever.
A camp, dude.
No. It has to be humans.
Oh, where are you guys?
Okay, I'm out of stamina.
We went up the hill. We're up at.
Oh
up
yeah, the other way takes you to corrupted land. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. I think this is the right way, right?
Yeah. You guys are going the right way. I got separated from y'all.
We don't want to go down that direction though.
Just looking for the river.
Cause if we go down through that, that's a human camp.
Ew.
And yeah.
And it's a pretty nasty one.
And we want to drop off our stuff before
actually,
that.
Actually, come to think of it, Bird, there is a bit of a clarification. There are were hyenas to be worried about.
Those guys
oh, nice.
they're not bipedal hyenas, they're gnolls.
Oh. Yeah, that would do it.
I was trying to shout out in the
ow,
that's a gnoll.
That was a
that
lot
hurt
of fall damage.
A lot.
We'll be fine.
I'm assuming that's percentage-based fall damage health.
I'm down to about a third.
Okay. I got down to a third.
Yeah, you want to do is make sure you slide as much as possible. It cuts the damage. So, like, if there's a crevasse to kind of, like, wiggle down, that's for the best. All right.
Crevasse? Wow, somebody went to college.
Yeah.
You just listened to too much Tenacious D. Oh, hyena.
Also,
no way!
Crevasse is like one of my favorite words, just because it sounds so nice.
It's a pretty word.
I cannot believe that right now.
What?
It sounds stupid I'm talking about it, but Super Bowl, the Patriots were being blown out like completely, and they've actually came back and tied the game. Which
what
is
did
insane.
I tell you?
That's
what did
they
were
say?
Down like
just...
30 points.
Yeah, they're tied now. It's overtime for the first time in history.
At what? What are they? What are they?
28-28.
That's ridiculous. Stainless. What was it all in the fourth quarter?
Yeah, all of it.
What did I say to you just before you decided?
As long as I don't watch the game, my wife will be happy.
I said.
Oh, were you getting grumpy?
She was getting grumples.
What I said was, as soon as you start
right,
watching,
she's the Pats fan.
Yeah, she's a Pats fan. Substitution and win, is what I said.
Funny.
Give me a second.
If they win, it'll be like the greatest comeback in NFL history.
That would be actually hella impressive.
Yeah.
Too bad it didn't happen to the Patriots, people.
I'm still a little bit disappointed that they didn't get that one perfect season.
Yeah, that was like, actually pretty cool.
Except for that they flubbed the Super Bowl so hard, which was not cool.
Well, they flubbed the beginning of the Super Bowl. That's why I left and went to go play with you guys.
What is this?
This is
an altar.
This is somebody's house.
Yep.
Ooh, where is the door?
I don't know. There's
there is
no
door on this house.
There's
there we go.
What?
I am now
is.
Thirsty, so I will drink.
It is Boobinotas.
Boobinotas? Boobinotas?
Yeah.
I think it's Boobinotas.
Oh, these water skins are so much better than the Ark water skins.
Yeah, the Ark water skins are pissy ass crap.
Yes. However, they do fully fill your thirst from zero to full.
Yes, but I just filled mine again, and I still have at least two more uses.
Okay,
Yep, well, I guess I'm going down. Somebody pushed me.
Whoops.
It should be fine. I'll just keep to the crevasses and tell you if I'm fine. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, fancy college, man.
Hardly hurt. Just keep to the crevasse, and you'll
have
be okay.
Half damage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's got, what, at least three syllables in it?
Crevasse?
It has two!
Crevasse.
I just heard somebody say it.
Crevasse.
Hey, but I'm an uneducated mass.
Crevasse.
What the hell would I know?
Crevasse.
Crevasse.
That's a French pronunciation.
crevasse.
What is this place?
This is Gamer Dad's bridge.
Gamer Dad, that's who it is.
Yeah, also, I don't know why his bridge is submerged. I think he's trying to add a second layer.
It's awesome, though.
It's sort of awesome until you realize that it defeats the purpose of bridge.
Yeah.
I also prefer the uncouth version.
Well, he's also a dad, not an engineer.
Crabass.
Crevice.
Nah, I like crabass.
Crevass.
Crevash.
Crevash.
Oh, I need
some. Yeah, we're gonna... You guys remember those, like, old, like, YouTube memes where people would mispronounce words and be like... Like, the word faux pas would appear, and they'd be like, fax piss.
Box piss. Yeah.
Oh, I never looked at the signs.
Piss. Fax piss.
Yep.
I love how you put my sign in the ground, Purple. Appreciate that.
I didn't place
No, really.
I wrote on it.
That was amazing, Purple. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So we should do one for crevasse that's like, crab ass.
Okay, so we're going to put ours in the furnace?
Yeah.
Is that where it
goes?
Yes.
Yeah, in our furnace.
Not this John Bain's house. We're gonna.
Yeah, I have already given John Bain more than enough iron.
I
think.
Hey, He-Man, come back here for a second.
Yeesh.
Is there something wrong with the game world? Like,
oh, do you not see that?
That you're in it.
I don't see anything. Like,
it's
just a hole.
Yeah. So that loads last. It's currently trying to load every other structure here.
Oh,
and since
something's eating me.
Remember, Bird, you accidentally deleted that one section.
Me. I can't see.
Yeah, like 7 years ago.
There's many more.
I can't see anything.
Yes.
If you get near the tower, it illuminates the area.
Yep.
Luckily,
also,
the only things
OC
in the area are weak.
This OC remix has turned total John Coltrane on us. What the fuck was that thing just then?
Oh, I need to turn one back on.
You just missed somebody being like... Blip, 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 blip.
Oh my god, I made it in.
It's still pretty damn cold terrain so far.
I'm assuming furnace downstairs?
Yeah, furnace is downstairs. It's the big old tent looking thing.
I remember when I was a little kid, I wanted to learn about jazz music. And so I was like, I'm gonna listen to like... in my mind, I thought jazz was basically cool, like mainstream stuff. Like, you know, Dave Brubeck and things like that. And the guy wrote Take Five. And so I got like a Coltrane CD and I was like, this is going to be awesome. I'm going to listen to Coltrane. And then I listened to it and I was like, what the fuck is this? I was like, people like this stuff?
Apparently.
And then I got a degree in music. So I guess who's laughing now? But the moral of this story is that when I'm like, as like a 10-year-old kid, my parents were like, why do you want to listen to a Coltrane album? I was like, it'll be cool.
Morbid curiosity.
Jazz. God, I was wrong.
That's awesome. That's still awesome, though. What made you want to go into music?
It was the one class I didn't fail in high school.
Nice.
Huh.
Okay, it makes perfect sense, then.
There you go.
So, what's with the computer science, then?
What are you talking about?
He failed that one.
But yeah, you failed that, but you still went and did it anyway. And the mathematics. You said you only didn't fail music. But how come you did two of the hardest subjects? I mean, especially the mathematics.
I never went...
Purple, I refilled your hide for you.
About?
Go on, bud.
Ew. Ew, bad stainless. Just ew.
Yep, Patriots-Falcons heading to overtime the first time in Super Bowl history. Wow.
I guess there's never been an overtime in the Super Bowl?
Nope, and they were down by 28 points at one point, so...
That's insane. Usually the team that makes a comeback like that goes on to win it, too, so we'll see.
Yeah.
Dennis will soon find out, because he'll know.
When Housie starts yelling uncontrollably, yes.
Yep.
Yeah, exactly.
I will find out.
She does not like the Pats, does she?
No, she loves the Pats.
Oh.
That's her
screaming uncontrollably.
For winning.
Yeah.
Well, also for loss. It depends on how many decibels and what kind of pitch
true.
We're going for. Scream of rage or happiness?
I mean, I'm definitely betting on scream of something.
Yes, there will be screaming. How is with the sudden FPS drops?
I've spent. I don't know. Just more stuff loading in, I guess.
Yeah.
A lot of the structures around, like, this area are fairly large, so them popping in is
purple. Hard. Your character looks like an actual, like, character.
Pedophile?
Like a very generic, yeah, kind of.
Pedophile?
Aside from the mascara, he looks like a normal, like,
and the huge honking nose.
Character. Yeah.
He looks Greco-Roman with that nose.
My character looks like...
your character... Your character looks like the stereotypical Asian sorcerer sidekick from a Conan movie.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I kind of look like the one of the guards from like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon or something. With like this fucking horrible hair.
Hey, don't mock that hair. Some people actually cut their hair that way.
Hey, Purple, for our structures, should I start learning the building stuff or melee stuff?
I think we should both learn it just to cut down on time. But yeah, that is not a terrible idea.
Kind of want to be an archer though too, because I get
don't
the.
Don't get birds started on bee puns. I've never made puns.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bird is like the most serious person on this show.
Yeah.
Yes. Wanderbot is like, hey bird, and I'm like, that's funny, Wander.
Ha 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 ha.
You told a good joke there, Palio.
Congratulations.
All right.
What do we do now? We completed one of our first goals. We showed them where to get iron.
Yeah, what level are you guys up to?
Yeah.
Currently, 9.
9.
That's pretty good.
Wow. That's
good. That's
actually really good. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to get some water and use the bathroom, and I'll be back in a minute.
All right.
We are ironing.
Yep.
Let's see.
So
there's a lot of iron in the furnace.
Mitra costs 50.
What was that?
Ridiculous. Acolyte of Mitra cost 50.
Oh. Well, that's Acolyte.
Is there a lower level?
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, Priest cost 10.
Yeah. Yeah. Why is Acolyte of Mitra?
It's in alphabetical order, I assume.
What? No, that's the first one. Oh. You should already have that? I'm really confused. Yeah, why is that 50? Oh. Cause
what
I
is up with that?
I had it for free.
I see Acolyte of Yogg, Acolyte of Set, Acolyte of Mitra, all 50.
Yeah, I'm looking at it now. It says 50, but like...
I guess if you want to change your set, your religion...
Well, you have to go talk to a person. That's weird. Because I have Acolyte of Yogg, no problem.
Yeah, I have Acolyte of... well, wait, what? Where? Where is this?
Yeah.
In attributes?
It's under engrams. You can look it up.
Yeah, Acolyte of Set is 50 for me, but I already have it, I guess.
Yeah. Maybe? Oh yeah, is it green on your list?
Yeah, it's green on my list.
Perp.
Is it green for you?
Oh, he's colorblind. Oh,
right. Is it number one?
It's the what?
Is it the very first one thing?
In your inventory.
No. Oh, in my inventory.
Well, no. As far as... Oh, yeah, you could actually check.
In your inventory,
you can just craft it. Yeah, see if you can create a, the thing of of Mitra.
Nope. I got stone pick, torch, some cloth armor, hatchet, bedroll.
Okay, go into... Nope. Oh, go into your engrams.
Yeah.
Is it the first on the list?
It's the first unlearned thing on my list. And it costs 50.
What?
That's weird, because, yeah, I didn't have to spend 50. That would be ridiculous. I'll have to bug Bird and see.
I think it's hacks.
Excuse me? What do you need
Bird,
to
can you see if you, can you make a Shrine of Mitra or whatever it's called?
Mate?
Currently I'm trouble controlling my character. There we are. Can I make a Shrine of Mitra? I can, yes. You have to, I assume you have to be the, you have to go become that religion.
Oh, how do you type in this game? Enter?
But, like, Purple should already... Purple
he
should
might,
already
he might
be.
Not have it unlocked. He might just, like, start under that branch, but not... Yeah.
Well, worst comes to worst, we could always walk up there again.
Yeah.
Go on that epic adventure.
That's actually kind of a fun little walk.
I think I can wait for now.
All right, if you say so.
Oh, it's John Bade.
Is he around?
He is. Bane.
Where is he?
Is it possible to learn everything in this game?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I don't think there's a level cap.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, the level cap, I think, is 50.
Okay. Yeah. I'm wrong.
Yeah, it's not bad. Huh. Okay, so we need... Honestly, we need more iron. Let's see, how much is this gonna be?
Dude, we have like 800 iron. How can we need more?
Hold on. I'm gonna figure out now what the hell's going on. Did any of you guys take iron out of the... Uh-oh.
No.
Can any of you guys see the furnace making iron right now?
I saw it earlier.
No. Can you come down and make sure that there's iron bars in there?
I saw 3 in there earlier, but I can't right now.
I see 51 in there.
Okay, good. I can't see any of them, and it was... Yeah. Alright, in that case, I'm gonna relog before I break shit and delete all of our, our iron bars. Yeah. The next thing I need to start doing is actually figuring out how to make steel. And that requires, a lot of iron. Like, a lot of iron.
These things got level. Oh, right, level 10. Right, some of these have level requirements.
Yes.
Well.
Yeah.
Okay.
Most of them do.
You should see if Bane responds, Bird. By the way,
I haven't seen him type yet.
Okay.
The only thing I've seen him say is boom. Yeah, that's weird. I think it's just being prejudicial. It's like he's British. We'll tax him for it.
Well, actually, Bird.
Hey, you're historically the ones that are way into taxing.
True.
We should get some stone. I kind of want to fill out the base around the tower so we have some room to actually build some of the more big stuff.
My interface is broken.
Yeah, because I don't think you're going to fit a wheel of pain anywhere in that tower.
Yeah, we need a wheel of pain. A wheel of pain might fit inside of it.
The first tier one, yeah, maybe.
I'd actually be down for making the tower bigger as a whole if we want to make it, like, just have bigger dimensions. Do we want to do that? That'd be fun.
Whatever.
I'm still shipping stuff up, trying to level to 10, just to see if that unlocks something.
Okay.
I've only got half a level to go, I should get through this quick.
I can see stuff now. Yeah, do whatever. Let's start gathering stone and wooden stuff, so we can make the tower bigger.
What happened to all the stone I left you? Did you use that all up?
I used quite a lot of it.
Wow. All
right.
Yeah, so let's, just... Whatever stone you get, throw it in the carpenter's bench.
Ready.
And then
gather some resources for a second.
Yeah, because we're going to need...
What do you need mostly, stone?
It's 50 stone, or it's a 10-to-1 ratio for stone. So right. I think walls are like 30 stone and 3 wood or something like that.
Right, so I'm going to collect stone then. I assume you get XP for stone.
Yeah, you get the XP for pretty much everything you do.
You get the XP just walking around, honestly.
Yeah, you do.
Did we hit each other? Did that happen,
yes.
Bert? Oh, okay.
Yeah, and it hurt.
I didn't know we could.
Oh, well, you know.
We learn new stuff every day.
I already knew.
Bert is a guinea pig.
By the way, one trick. Since your inventory is going to fill up as you get stone, I would actually recommend having a stack of 100 wood in your inventory. And constantly just make sandstone walls, if you can make them.
Or don't we need foundations and stuff if we're going to expand?
Both work, but those weigh less. This isn't like Ark where they weigh more. So as you gather, make more, and it'll max your inventory a little bit,
Ooh,
which
got some
is
more iron
actually
now,
super
that.
Helpful. Yeah, you do get small amounts of iron.
Yeah.
It's
oh my god.
One weird sandstone wall trick. Barbarians hate
Patriots
it.
Won.
Yeah, I heard about that.
That's insane. Biggest comeback of all time.
pretty damn crazy.
So,
Housey, just let it out. Let it out, Housey.
Damn.
Take that, you haters! Fucking asshole!
I called it, though.
Oh my God.
As soon as you stop watching, they were gonna win.
Great job, Stainless. You jinxed it.
He jinxed it for the Falcons.
Yep.
First game in overtime in history. First game with the biggest comeback of all time. First team to... that's insane. It's just all insane.
I hope she bets some
money on it.
People think
that's Ladybird shouting in the background of the stream. Ladybird, can you shout about the Patriots?
Wow. That sounds fantastic.
Damn, shade thrown.
Ladybird's like, but we won the revolution, like, years ago.
Aw.
Yeah, I just gotta level up. That's my only holding point right now. I have to level.
Yep.
I'm not used to female voices. Wow. That's an interesting sentence.
Interesting turn of phrase.
You know what? I kind of understand that. I had a lot of, like, computer scientist friends, and some of them went away for, like, co-ops and whatnot. And one guy came back from I think it was a game development one, and he's like,
I haven't heard a woman talk in like
he's like, for a while, I wasn't going out or anything like that. And after a certain point, I realized I had not seen a female in like a month or over a month or something crazy like that. He's like, I started going to like Starbucks and stuff just so I could see the opposite gender, because like I didn't need to otherwise. And it's just like. That sounds really bleak.
That's pretty bleak. I have a funny story.
I like stories.
It's not my story, but it's somebody else's story. But I had some friends that were in a women's choir, and they went on a tour to New York City, and to save money, they stayed in a nunnery.
Oh, okay. Ooh.
Interesting.
For like a week. So... It was a women's choir with a women's director staying in a nunnery. And apparently, like, for some of them, like, by day five of this, they were just like, we're drowning in the estrogen ocean. Oh, God, get us out of here. So a couple of my friends... Okay, so staying in the nunnery, first off, you have to obey the nunnery's rules. So it was like, you have to be in your room at, like, 8 p.m. And, like, you have to be, like, studying during that time. I mean, you can't have, like, any guests over or anything like that. So, they snuck out of the nunnery, and they went to a gas station, and there were just, like, some dudes hanging out at the gas station, and they just, like, went over, and they just started flirting with gas station dudes.
Dude.
Yeah, I heard, they were just, like, they weren't even cute, but they were just, like...
Available.
So
wow.
They were just like, hi, how's it going?
By the way, Effie is finally around.
Oh.
Oh.
Alright.
I don't know if you wanted him to join.
Well, he's way too late to join this session. Maybe another time.
Maybe tomorrow.
Maybe. You guys can wrap him up if you want to, but like...
I'm quite happy doing what I'm doing, which is just grinding.
Yeah, well, we don't have to do very much of that.
Oh, good.
I just have to grind for levels right now. That's my only hold up.
It says, they ain't having none of that.
Wow.
Wow.
That was painful.
Damn. Alright, well, I guess I'm just going to stand by the carpenter's bench and craft, because I'm at 202% or 212% encumbrance.
Damn.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, keep the stone coming. I'm gonna try and give it a square base, and we're just gonna build up. I don't think I'm gonna touch the basement, just because it's kind of got everything we need right now. Maybe we'll make it a little bit bigger.
Where are we dropping the stone?
Carpenter's bench, downstairs.
Okay.
It's got a lot of... It's got a lot of space in it.
Okay, I'll just start doing that. I'd make the stuff, but I can't make it.
Yep.
Wow, that's a tautology.
By the way, separate thing, Purple, have you looked into Hollow Knight at all?
I watched you playing it. I didn't have much time, though, so I need to go finish the episode, but it looked interesting.
It looks really good. If you like Shantae,
yeah,
that's
actually pretty cool.
It's like, it's weird platforming, because you know, like, most platformers, you press jump and your character will, like, you know, keep going up and do, like, an arc, and, like, if you hold it longer, you go longer and stuff like that?
Yeah.
This one, the amount that you hold the jump button is directly correlated to how high you go, and so if you immediately let go of it, you stop going up, and it feels really weird. It's actually kind of
almost like Ghosts and Goblins controls.
Yeah, it's kind of confusing at first, but then, like, you get the hang of it, and you're like, oh, this is actually kind of reasonable, but I was playing it, and it was just like, I can't jump.
Food.
This feels weird.
I need food badly.
Go upstairs.
Oh, right,
purified. Yeah, there's like a shit ton of purified human flesh up there.
Alright, I forgot, you creeper. I'm gonna eat the grilled steaks, personally, because I'm
okay,
not,
yeah,
like,
you can
disgusting.
Do that, too. But, like,
you don't know where those steaks
rots.
Are from.
Yeah, no, I know it never rots, because it's made from the souls of children.
Look.
Don't be silly, children don't have souls. Right, so am I expanding this foundation? Because I've got a load of extras here.
Yeah, is that just pure rock that you make?
Just try and,
line it
just
up?
Just try and... Yep. Yeah, well, it snaps. If it doesn't snap, you gotta get rid of it.
Whoa.
Well, that was our...
I got rid of the staircase. Don't worry, you can go around.
No, I can't. I'm lazy. I'm fat. I have big boobs, and it's hard.
Alright, guys. I might actually call this here, because I've been playing for 2 hours, and I gotta get back to doing real life things.
There's real life?
No, it's just fantasy.
I was waiting for it. I was not disappointed.
Good call, Bert.
Thank you. Yeah. But I gotta make sure I don't neglect doing things.
He has to adult.
Real things.
Yeah, Purple, part of the reason why I was saying, like, just expand the tower is because, like, this place is just a giant template.
Do you have to learn those? Yeah. Oh, we already learned those foundations.
Yep. It's a package deal, which I like.
We should probably make sure it's, the crafting is great. I think you still have to learn, like, some of the more decorative things, but still.
Yeah. Therefore, I'm just going for the more kind of useful things, like crafting benches, tools.
Yep. Okay, so as far as expanding the tower goes, I think we should leave the basement, because we're going to run into, like, weird dimension issues. But once you get up to this, like, front first floor, let's make sure it's square, and then start putting walls on this. I've got a couple more foundations that I can do. Can we,
I've got some as well.
Can you help me count this off and make sure it is square?
I'm just going to start building a crap ton of foundations to help.
Right, so...
No. Walls. We need walls, not foundations.
Okay.
Right,
so we are on... 2, 3, 4, 5,
are you counting?
Okay,
7, 8.
So we've got 8 that way.
The sandstone walls, correct?
6, 7, 8.
We're square right
length.
Here.
We are already squared. Awesome. I've got some leftover foundations. I'll just, store
them. Right, so what do you do
we'll
with
use
this
it
here?
Later. We can use the foundations upstairs. So if you have spares, just throw them on the carpenter's bench.
Right.
After this point, we make walls.
I'm making walls.
Awesome. I'll take the walls. We'll need walls and we'll need staircases. Walls don't need structural supports, which is kind of great.
What?
Yeah, as long as you have something directly beneath it, you're good, but you don't have to, like, you could just build, like, a tower straight up.
Straight up sandstone walls.
Yep, as high as they go. We already have the max height set. It's where the current tower stops. We could go further than that if we want to. But that's the top of the cliff, and I kind of wanted to unify with that. That way we'd have this, like, cool mountaintop fort.
These damn archers! Rawr!
Yeah, I really wish the people along the river hadn't made defenses.
On every single point?
Yeah. Because, like...
Okay, so if you just place at the base, it just keeps going up, or...
Yeah. Oh, make sure outer face reads backwards. You want the wood on the inside.
That's correct, yeah.
Sometimes it flips around on you if you're not paying attention. I had to take out a whole section of wall because, surprise!
Yeah.
And obviously make sure you don't block us
in.
Can
you go any closer to the wall, to this, like, cliff, or no?
A little bit closer, but we kind of don't want to.
Okay,
I was just checking. We got a bridge up there anyway.
Well, yeah, also, you know, we've got that plasterboard job inside because it's that close to the... It's intersecting already.
Yes.
Okay, there's not much stone left out here.
Nope.
No, I had to...
It respawns pretty quick.
Also, what's it take to repair this pickaxe you gave me? Because it's near
here,
its last legs.
Throw it in the, throw it in the blacksmith's bench. I'll fix it up.
Right. Blacksmith's bench, that's the one.
Normally it requires leather. Like cured leather. Dude,
wow, this thing crafts high. That's insanity. Okay.
I will say, for all the comparisons of Ark, the building system seems a hell of a lot better.
Better, yeah, much better. Stainless the woman, always. Jeez, guys.
Okay, your pickaxe is back in the bench. If you need to repair it, it's leather and iron. Just bring them all into your inventory and then you can repair it.
Do I need to know how to craft something to repair it?
Nope. You don't. Which awesome. Is super nice. Yes. At some point, we're going to need to sit down and actually get some more actual leather. Because I'm starting to kind of run out.
That's what you need bark for, right?
Yeah, yeah. So you just need bark, you throw it in the tannery, and you turn it on, and it'll just go.
Okay.
Bark makes leather.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, the what most people actually use for making leather is probably not something you can acquire on this.
Human skin?
Oh, piss. The tan leather, people used to just piss on it.
Yep.
Which would be really hard to collect unless you can, like, make a bottle and go out to the river.
And obviously, if you get any iron stone, throw it in the, furnace.
I'm not getting much of it, but I've thrown in what I can.
We get trace amounts, and I found somebody had put, like, small amounts of iron here and there in boxes, and I was just like,
Yeah, after playing Scorched Earth with a large group of people, I'm done with that. I don't know if it's Effie or Batbeard or what, but it's just everywhere.
I'm sure we'll create a hovel later on tomorrow, Purple.
Yeah, that sounds like a good
plan.
Like
our own little hovel.
Yep. We want it near these guys, but not so near that it causes so much loading lag, because I think any more buildings clustered into one spot is going to be hellish.
Maybe across the river?
Across the river is...
Yeah, where that crocodile spawns. Right up against that cliff edge.
That's what I was thinking, right against the cliff edge.
That looks
good. I don't think there's too many people over there.
I didn't even see any NPCs over there. They were spawning around the corner from that, so we shouldn't block anything.
I will say having the resources actually respawn next to the building makes me really happy.
Yeah.
It makes life easier, yeah.
Well, I've got enough here to make another 21 walls, so this should get me some XP, I
Come
hope.
Come on.
Yeah.
How do I get this to
killing,
snap?
Killing monsters will always be more experience.
Yeah.
How much do I get per wall?
I can't actually see a value on the XP bar.
How do I get these walls to snap up?
Okay, it's about 300 experience per wall, give or take. If you go to your attributes panel, you can actually see. The numbers.
Interesting. Yep. You've got to kind of aim exactly at the gap. I found standing closer to the wall helps, but apart from that, I couldn't figure it out exactly.
What are we talking about?
Getting the walls to go up, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you just stand at the base, look up, and go. Let's see.
It's becoming nighttime again, just FYI.
Yeah, I've still not seen nighttime. I don't know what on earth is up with my gamma sings or what.
Really? There's been no nighttime for you?
Nope, just blue sky and clouds.
Well, then don't complain.
I'm just curious as why.
Nighttime is dark as shit.
It's super dark.
Like, it's like the night sky looks really nice, and it kind of makes sense to have night, but at the same time, it's like, I would very much like to be able to see outside.
Yeah. I mean, it'd be nice if they actually added a difference for day-night, like certain monsters only appeared at night and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. I really want to play one of these games with, like, fantasy monsters and stuff.
Yeah.
I guess, like, technically Minecraft does it, but, like,
Yep.
Like, you go outside and just, like, night terrors are, like, roaming the woods and shit, and, like, werewolves
and whatever. I think Minecraft actually, despite everything, does that really well.
Yeah. Well, I would say Minecraft probably has the most dangerous nights, because it does up the spawn rates and stuff.
Well, yeah, and like endermen, all sorts of nasty shit, yeah. Spiders. Well, you get spiders during the day, but they only turn aggressive at night, which is interesting.
Yeah, whereas like this game, nighttime and daytime are no different. Yep. And same thing with Ark. Except for an Ark, your dinosaurs will fight at night for you, so it's like...
Eh. Well, actually, they did add a new dinosaur, which is wholly nocturnal.
Oh, neat.
So yeah, you can, if you tame it at night, it's a hell of a lot more powerful, and it will just rake your face off. But if you find it during the day, it'll be asleep in a cave, and it'll be docile. Which I thought was kind of cool.
So normal torches, are those the ones you can actually put on the wall?
No, that's called a bracketed torch.
Okay.
Yeah, you get standing torches, bracketed, yeah. All sorts.
Yeah, regular, I mean, honestly, all of those aren't worth it. For the most part, they barely light anything. Bonfires seem to be, like, the only proper lighting that doesn't suck. But you have to fuel those. Like, I have bracketed torches, and they barely show anything. It's sad.
Standing torches weren't terrible from what I saw.
Yeah, maybe.
I think they require quite a bit to make, though. Not material-wise, just,
standing torch. Points. It's, yeah. Well, all it is material-wise is 6 sticks and 5 coal.
Yeah.
And we've got a ton of coal.
Clogging.
Let's see.
So dark outside. Like, I can't even build out here. It's so
yep,
dark. Just,
it is literally still daytime for me. I really don't get it.
Just make a makeshift torch.
Seriously, Purple, look at my stream and you'll see how dark it is.
I would, but then I'd have to tab out and kill my recording, so. I'm literally just going to record this and then find the decent footage to edit.
Yeah, agreed. It's so dark. I'm actually quite impressed you don't have that issue at night.
Yeah. As I said, I'm more curious than wanting it. Like, what the hell?
I'm not going to complain.
Well, you wouldn't.
Nope. Not at all.
Oh, almost gained a whole level just by crafting walls and foundations, so it's not that terrible.
Yeah, I've gained a lot, actually.
Ooh. That's because we need a lot. Wanda's hubris tower is massive.
This is interesting.
Hmm?
I got an email about a verification badge.
Eh?
For my YouTube channel, they're like, you know, we're proud for your support. And I just got a second one from them.
Okay.
But it's like, you know, click here to get a verification badge or something like that. I mean, I don't know. But I just got a second one from them, but they sent it to multiple people.
Weird.
Okay.
Yeah, and so it's like, that looks like it's a...
That's scammy.
Yeah, that looks like a
that's
phishing
so
email.
That's so scammy.
Yeah, so I'm thinking I'm going to want to try and email my YouTube... contact
network,
and be like, by the way, I just got this email and I don't think it's from you. But it's probably one of those where you log in and it does the whole like verification thing.
Yep.
You didn't do it though, right?
Like, no, I haven't, okay. I haven't done it.
Oof. I was gonna say, it sounds like it might be something to do with
phishing scheme, yeah.
What they do is they get your info, they steal your channel. And sit on it and take your ad rev.
Yep. Which is stupid, because if you're not releasing more videos with the new system, you're not going to get much ad rev.
Yeah, but, like, they don't care.
Oop. I was going to say, you're very close to getting your silver play button now.
Oh, yeah. Hit 95,000 last night. So
wow, nice. Congrats.
Yep. Not long to go, then.
Or was it the night before or something like that? Anyway, yeah, it's super sweet. Okay.
It's amazing. Wanda seems like he's got a huge amount of subs, and you come on here, and I imagine you feel small again with some of the people around.
Vintage, stray gas.
Yep.
Happens. I mean, it's one of those where it's like, I do feel small, yeah. But I don't feel like that small.
For me, it's my YouTube channel feels small, but I don't. Like, you know, we're all just people here trying to play and have fun. And
look, Purple, let's be honest. If you were to be able to stream 24, like as much as you play games, if you were able to stream it all, you would be bigger than both me and Wander. I guarantee
it. I'd have 12,000 hours of Warframe, and I'd probably end up as a Warframe channel.
Probably.
By the way, don't go into the basement yet. Probably.
Okay.
Here, let me...
Have you sealed it up?
No, I've started to add the first floor down, because that's probably the one that we need the most amount of space. And, yeah. It could be a death trap. I want to get all the floors down before we start taking down the inner walls.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Well, we've got the stairs in place already, so all you need to do is knock out one of the current walls to get through.
Yep. Also, I was thinking, for the furnace, maybe... maybe not. Nah. I was gonna say it would be kind of fun to actually leave the space above the furnace open. Because currently you can actually access the furnace from outside. So I was gonna say, if we left it open, that way we can toss stuff into the furnace really quick. But honestly, people can just go downstairs, and maybe at some point we'll switch it around so you can access the,
I'm crafting the world's amount of walls.
Yep.
Alright, so...
we're probably gonna need ceilings for a little while.
Making walls. Should I knock out any of these walls here, just so you can get
into
the main house?
No, just in case it destroys everything, we want that framework.
Right, okay. So where should I keep building up then? Because I've got a backpack full of walls right here.
Okay, see if you can build any of the other ones. If not, here. I'm going to start making... actually, if you got a backpack full of walls, why don't you just...
I have walls.
Because we're going to need them. Just throw them in the carpenter's bench and start working on ceilings and stairs. Okay.
So you don't want me to keep going up with the walls as is?
If you can, yeah. It's just a matter of it might be too high. After a certain point. So I was going to say, yeah, okay, there's still a couple places you can put the walls up. Just keep extending them up. But
that's exactly what I'm doing.
Then we're going to want some stairs so we can actually scale the building.
Yeah, stairs are like 50 stone a pop, though, if I remember right.
Yeah, they're pricey.
Yeah. I love how this massive boulder gives you the same amount of stone as one of the tiny little ones.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's...
Oh god, am I trapped? I'm trapped!
No! Where are you trapped?
Under that section that was just...
Oh, did you fall down? Crawl. You can crawl out. Out here?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, where's the opening?
I left some spaces.
So it doesn't care if you're standing next to it either, it'll just pop a rock up straight in your face.
Yep.
That's dangerous. I wonder if you can get stuck inside a rock.
What if you are a rock?
I'm not a rock.
You could be.
I could be, but I'm not.
But what if you
as
are?
As long as you're not a rock war.
No,
you know what, that's
job.
Actually a good point.
Right, so it seems you get more stat points the higher level you are?
Yeah. Every time you level up, you get a couple of stat points, and it does like a sliding scale, so eventually you start getting like 6 stat points a pop, as opposed to more than, opposed to whatever.
Handy.
Yep. I wish I could get some thralls to do this for me.
I've got some rope.
Wait, so at some point, can you make other humans gather?
You can't make them gather, but you can get, like, a blacksmith thrall that makes stuff for you.
Huh.
And I think the quality is a little bit higher.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah, so at some point we'll work on that. Unfortunately, we need to be able to make a wheel of pain, which, surprise, surprise, it's very high level to make that thing.
Yeah.
Is it?
I can't make it yet. I want to say it's 30.
I'm looking.
Wheel of pain.
There wheel is a pain. Normal wheel of pain. Where's the lesser
pain
wheel?
Wheel of pain is 30. Where's the wheel of pain is the first one. and then there's another one at level 40, and then another one at level 50.
You sure?
Yeah. Okay.